turning out, gets hit, and doesn't get in. The ball is fumbled anyway, recovered by Clemson, but the Tigers remain in front with a minute 17 to go.
Trying to just go with triple option. That end actually on the right side of the field stayed wide. Of course, you can't see what happens play side, but Howell opts to pull it. And Clemson's defense has plenty of numbers.
And actually, it looked like there on the recovery, Newsom was still in bounds, but Clemson was all over it anyway, but not going to get in.
Just a great job by Clemson's defense, leveraging the football, playing their keys,